Hello everyone. We all know Planner as a tool for planning your simple projects. Now, we are bringing the power to manage complex projects into the new Microsoft Planner, a simple and unified experience for holistic work management. When you are ready for advanced scheduling, the new Planner is ready for you. Enterprise projects consist of interconnected tasks. Using multiple types of advanced dependencies available in Planner, you can now accurately map interdependencies between tasks. For example, task 21, project specifications complete, should finish at the same time as the capture technical requirements task. To establish this relationship, double-click on the depends on cell, select the relevant task from the list of suggested tasks, and choose the finish-to-finish dependency. But if your tasks have waiting period or gaps, we now have lead lag. Let's add a lag of 3 days in this case. Note, the finish date for the task has adjusted accordingly. You can add lead or lag in minutes, hours, or days. The new planner now has a Gantt or a timeline view, which allows you to lay out the whole timeline for your plan. You can visualize the dependencies in this view and access the corresponding lead lag information by hovering over a dependency link. You can also zoom out up to 6 years to see the big picture and share it broadly by exporting to PDF. Project schedule depends on the working days of your team and organization. You can now customize that from the details page of your plan. You can either define the custom default work week or choose from various templates created in the Project Power app. For example, by applying this template that has 4 working days defined, all your tasks in the plan would update immediately to reflect this change. As an example here, task 11 would now finish on the following Monday instead of Friday. You can even schedule users' time on tasks day by day. The assignments view in the new planner provides you the granular control to do that. You can access this page from the overflow menu. In this view, you can group by resources to see all tasks assigned to them and choose how many hours they spent on a specific day or week. Or you can group by tasks to allocate separate efforts to different assignees for the same task. In this example, you can see that Alan has 16 hours of effort allocated on first 2 days of the week, while Christy has the remaining 10 hours allocated for the next 2 days. As you can see, this capability enables precise and streamlined resource planning for your project. Finally, with task history, project managers can now track changes made to individual tasks. To view task history, open the task details page of any task and click on Task History button on the top right section. This will open a view of all changes, including changes in task assignments, priority, finish date, and other details. This capability helps in bringing greater transparency and accountability in the team. That's a wrap for now on our exploration of managing complex projects using Microsoft Planner. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for more such premium capabilities coming to the new Microsoft Planner.